It's cup tie time in the English League Cup. And I can sense the extra buzz amongst the supporters as we came into the stadium.
Not counting in our match today versus Manchester United.
Manchester United, we know they're looking good, feeling good. They had that away win recently in their last game, actually, against Swansea City.
Yeah, nip and tuck, but they came out 3-2 winners, and I think they could follow it up here with another win.
Well, here is the team sheet for the home side. Probably one of the two front men will slip behind the other and augment the midfield when required.
I think so. If they start getting overloaded in the middle of the park, that's always an option.
Very straightforward piece of goalkeeping as he catches the cross. Abiobi. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. Oh, he could be in. Guided through.
Looks the goalkeeper in the eye.
And he goes for the chip. Chance of back-to-back wins for the new manager, having been successful in his second game in charge. It's game number three. And it takes shape under him.
I think so. I mean, there were signs that he's getting...
The referee giving the player the benefit of the doubt about that, but he's given the free kick. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. Now this should be pretty straightforward for Manchester United.
The shot's on!
I think that hit the post, Alan.
I think it did, just clipped it. So unlucky.
And here they are on the attack. Bit of space to go forward into with the ball. Where's he going to go?
Saw the goal and went for it.
Very close in and very close to the target. Perhaps could have done better.
Yeah, an unusual...
This could be it. Not to be. The shot gets blocked. Well, they've got a corner out of that. A bit lucky, it was deflected. Swung in.
Cleared away, well away from goal.
Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. On the attack here.
That could open them up.
Going for goal! Real chance.
Oh, it's a brilliant goal! And it was worth the wait. He's taken the chance very stylishly indeed. And it's given them advantage at last. They've worked hard to get it. And goodness me, they're celebrating it.
The goal then for Manchester United.
Well, the keeper quite rightly asking one or two questions of his defenders who didn't react as quickly as the goal scorer.
Manchester United have moved into the lead and there's no great surprise in that.
I think he's one of the best, Martin, at just shifting across, reading the pass.
United moving smooth.
It could be a chance. Oh, what a fine goal. They lead by two now. They'll feel a little bit more comfortable and they're good value for this advantage at the moment.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0. Taking on the defenders.
Surely!
That's rather skewed off his head in the end.
Yeah, he didn't catch it properly. I think he probably closed his eyes there.
Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there.
Guiding it through. Just the keeper to beat.
Defender has to be quick. Corner to come because of the tackle that sent the ball behind.
And they get it away.
It'll be a throw. That throw has literally tossed possession away. It's O'Connor. A bit of free kick. taking the volley on, but in the end, nowhere near the target.
Well, it's a difficult skill, and you get it off a fraction, and that can happen. It goes wide.
Really getting at the opposition. It's an infringement by Manchester United. The ball looking to get forward a bit. And now he does practice from this sort of distance. And practice almost made perfect then.
Well, you've got to catch the ball absolutely perfectly to beat a keeper from that range.
He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions. Well, I like the look of this attack. Opportunity here! And the goalkeeper with a textbook save and keeps the ball in his grasp. We're hearing there will be three added minutes here. Bit of space to go forward into with the ball. In a great position to pull it back. Wonderful goal. Hat-trick. Goal number three here. And it's a perfect day for the player. What a day he's having. Three goals now.
He's been a thorn in the side of the opposition all match, and he thoroughly deserves that hat-trick.
Well, this is Manchester United at their sparkling best. And that's the referee's signal. Good action in the English League Cup in the first 45 minutes. Second half starts now.
I think one or two players surprised us, actually, how well they played in that first half. They'll be delighted.
Now here's the shot. And this is a goal! No keeper in the world could have stopped that up there. Well, they call it his weaker side. Not too weak, that.
Didn't look that way, did it, Martin? He took a little chance there, and he's... really been rewarded for it.
I have to say, it's so one-sided today, but all credit to the team that are racking up the goals. This is how they love to play on the break. Open up! Oh, nowhere near.
No, he's miscued that one. Miscued it badly.
Robert Nelson. Attacking well here. Here's a chance to whip it in. Forte. Got the ball, and they're looking for a through ball. Looks the goalkeeper in the eye. Whipped in from the wide area. Fine save he's made there, and he's not let the ball escape his grasp. Headed pass then, and a shrewd one. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. That's a decent header, but not quite good enough.
Well, they've got to get tighter to him because he's a really good header of the ball. He showed it there.
Coming off the pitch.
Two new players ready to come on.
Matteo Darmian to be replaced by number 21, Andres Herrera.
Now O'Connor. Keeper being closed down here.
Can John Scott, that's John Scott, please make your way to the ticket office.
Guided through by Andres Herrera. The score! That is a fantastic goal.
I think a manager loves that kind of goal because it was a real team effort, the way they moved the ball about, and once it came to the finish, it was an unerring effort.
Well, he's doubled up here with his second goal, and he took it in excellent style, just like the first one. I don't think we expected this, such a one-sided affair, but look at the scoreline. Notts County not stopped by the whistle because it's their ball and they can play on with the advantage rule. Trying to pick out someone in the centre. Miscued, really, with the header.
Yeah, not known for his heading, and you can see why there.
Well, it's one change, and it looks like it's a case of just trying to freshen the team up a bit.
In comes the challenge.
Advantage for Notts County here. Referee says so.
There's no doubt that around the Bush Telegraph of football, this transfer, potential transfer, is
a real opening for him.
Big deflection by the defender there, but the goal will stand. That earlier incident, the big deflection.
Well, that's the life of a defender. You try and put your body in the way, but sometimes it ricochets off.
5-1 the score. On we go. Nothing so far in this game to surprise us. Perhaps only the margin that they lead by.
Yeah, it's not always easy.
And here's the shot. Out in front of goal.
Notts County not stopped by the whistle because it's their ball and they can play on with the advantage rule. Saunders.
Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here.
The shot's on!
Good work by the goalkeeper.
We could be in.
It's the goalkeeper's ball, just.
He was very alive there and very quick out the blocks.
This has been called a football match, but it hasn't been a match-up between the two sides. The winners conclusively at their best, and the losers just aching to hear the final whistle now. Now here's a chance. The break is definitely on. Well, only two more minutes to be added on by the referee now. Notts County working the ball forward with real danger to the defenders.
Space for the shot!
And they have scored here, and they're keeping their heads up despite being so far behind.
Well, they're going to have the final word in terms of this very, very late goal. But the real conversation in the match.
And there's the last blast on the whistle today. Well, now this should be pretty.
English League Cup. Aston Villa 2, Preston North End 0. Brentford 2, Barnsley 3 after extra time. Brighton and Hove Albion 2, Plymouth Argyle 2. Plymouth Argyle won 4-3 on penalties. Burnley 2, Scunthorpe United 1. Liverpool 4, Rochdale 1. Millwall 0, Bury 1. Notts County 2, Manchester United 5. Sheffield United 2, Yeovil Town 1.